when you're trailing the play.
They're not even trying to move the puck.
Hey, Constantine, you do that in a regular season game and it's a 5-minute major.
Yeah, cool.
We're being creamed by the barrel dregs from the university.
Welcome back, Annie.
Bob, we're being relegated into oblivion here. And if I'm on the street pushing a shopping cart piled high with old clothes and tarnished trophies, where does that leave you?
Well, and all you have to do is sell. You and I could retire and not grow old together.
What's those Japanese businessmen? Over my darling father's dead body, this team is his legacy to me.
Yeah, mine too.
Well, look what's happening on the ice, Bob. His team needs a shot of adrenaline, and I need a scotch straight up.
Come on, let's get something going out there. Put the puck on the net.
Something's wrong. Gary's not passing to his winger. He's not keeping up with the play. What is wrong with him?
Take it easy, Detective. It's just a practice game.
Get over here.
Okay, get the paramedics.
Gary! Gary!
Oh my God, not again.
Gary!
No, Kelly, you can't go to him.
Let me go!
Easy.
My brother, let me go!
Hold her.
Easy, Kelly.
Stay covering. Lift him up.
It's gonna be okay.
The grandson of Kwai Chang Kane walks out of the past.
But I want to fight.
Yes. So did your great-grandfather when he was your age.
He teaches his son wisdom at a Shaolin temple. An evil force destroyed that temple. Father and son each believed the other had perished. 15 years later, they were reunited. Now Kane faced new challenges. And his son grew up.